How did the heart become the symbol of Valentine's Day? I mean, if somebody shoved chocolates into a box shaped like a gallbladder or spleen, people would be like, "This is gross and weird. I don't want to buy confectionaries anymore." If you like this thought, hit like or subscribe.